Indian fast bowler Umesh Yadav has completed his 10 years in international cricket. The Board of Control for Cricket in India took to Twitter and informed its followers that the 32-year-old played his first one-day international match for the men in blue on May 28th in 2010. Umesh donned the Indian jersey for the first time when he played an ODI match against Zimbabwe in Bulawayo. Umesh thanked his teammates, coach and spectators for their support. Just a year after, in November 2011, the Indian pacer received his maiden test cap during a series against West Indies at Arun Jaitley Stadium in New Delhi. In 2012, Umesh made his T21 debut against Sri Lanka in Palakkale. Since his debut, he has appeared in 46 matches for India in the longest format of the game and bagged 144 wickets in it. Umesh has also claimed 106 wickets in 75 ODIs and 9 wickets in 7 matches he played in the shortest format of the game so far.